Might have been in a chopper, for God's sake.
Alright, I'm 204 meters out.
Can I have a heal, please? That moment where all your guy does is drag you.
That wasn't Quinn, that was Devin.
Yeah, tell him that, because I don't feel like getting on my microphone, because I want to swear out this guy is dragging me. Fuck it.
I don't know, you kill me? Maybe?
Quinn was killed by Hawk. Oh my god! Why? Oh my god, the Corman just set up a tent. Holy crap, Corman. The Corman set up a tent here.
Well, someone just crashed a Black Hawk.
Dude, the Corman sent up. Dude, you gotta get over here. The Corman set up a tent.
Give me a second. Oh, I need to smell the weapons for something. Has a goddamn stain on it. Do you have a M203
ACOG?
Fuck. There's nothing to burst in ACOG.
Let's see. Friendly. Oh, T-72. There's also an M1097.
I don't know what an M1097 is, I'll be completely honest.
I think that's just a Humvee, and it's trying to take on that, Yeah, seriously, like, no one is probably checking the map for targets. Oh, there's a BMP.
Hang on. Need to get some flares, too, in case it's lost in the night time, because half the time these things do. Not me, I explode grenades. Even that, I know that's overkill.
Alright. Let me check where I am, yeah. I see the T-72 over there. I think that the best option is to advance. Yeah, the Corman's advancing, I'm going with him.
Okay, so...
The Corman has a rocket launcher and a sniper.
For Bravo, for MBS, MHQ, MBS 3. Okay.
Alright, the Corman and I are advancing up to the town now.
Okay, yeah, you guys really took care of that town when I was...
Oh my god, I think... Oh my god, the Corman, he's down! Oh my god, the Corman's down!
Corman's down?
Corman's down, I've been shot in the leg.
Move. If you can get to a tree line or something and heal yourself, you're good. Wait, how much air support do we have?
Sorry, Corman,
there's
I can't get to you.
Crap ton of...
Holy crap, there's a huge explosion.
Dude, I'm noticing a crap ton of anti-air. Or, like, people. I'm not sure if it's people firing at him or anti-air. It just looks like tracers to me. Hang on, I'm moving up to entry one.
Alright, I also see another T-72. I'm the only guy making...
Oh, there's a BMP. Or BTR.
Dude, if you like see all these markings, that's like all the sightings.
I see a crap ton of markings, dude. They're all your markings, I take it.
Yeah, dude, like these are all the markings. Like if you see T-72, that means that the T-72 has been in this area.
I'm not sure what happened to T-72, it was just on the map.
Yeah, dude, there's a T-72 that's coming around the building. So you see where those two T-72 markings are on the map? It's on the northwest, the northeast side of the place.
Yeah.
Yeah, the T-72 is now near the road next to that area.
Okay, thanks for that information.
Why did all our air support just fall from the sky, lol?
I don't know, maybe because the guy was flying, it was, like, parachuting?
Oh, god, I think I'm gonna need a medic. Oh, shit! Oh, shit,
there's something. Hey, Mr. BTR, can my aim steady for a second, please?
Okay, do you see where I've marked enemy squad? It's like right there.
Oh crap, enemy hind, yeah.
I don't give a shit about the enemy hind, I'm being shot at. Alright, that's one down. Oh shit.
Okay, it's just driving on people. And anti-air right in front of me, hello.
Oh god, I'm getting shot.
Okay, I'm out of anti-tank. I'm out of
anti-armor. Oh god. This is bad.
Hang on, man. I'll move up to you if I can.
You're not going to be able to. I mean, I'm right in the dead center, dude. Okay, so we have a T-72, and then I have a BMP sighting.
Yeah, I have a few BMPs at it as well.
And then we have an MI-24. And then, you know that T-72 I was talking about? It's now marked on the map.
So
we have riflemen.
You have paratroopers, by the way. You have company, dude.
Yeah, I noticed, man. There's that. You know where I marked the enemy squad?
Huh?
You know where I marked the enemy squad on my map?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm literally in that area, dude. And there's like three or four dudes that
are. Oh, hell. Okay, I don't know what just took me down. Something got me.
God, I've been shot in the arm and I've been shot in the leg.
You can't hear yourself?
Oh shit, the T-72. I think that's a T-72.
I wonder if you get revived if you have.
Dude, you're low. You're low. You are super low. Dude, there is a T-72 that's trying to go around and meet up with the other T-72. Oh, there's a BMP. Dude, there's a BMP. He's moving up. If you check on my map, he's moving up to a. He's moving east of the. He's moving east of the.
Dude, I'm down. I can't.
Well, still check your map. He's east of the MHQ.
Speaking of the MHQ, I'm going to respawn.
Be careful, dude. There's a BMP in that area.
I'm not good with the, smog. I just realized that I'm not good with that.
Oh, God. I don't know what to do. I'm surrounded. I've been shot in the arm. I've been shot in the leg. There's a dude standing right there. That's not a friendly. No!
Dude, don't worry. The MHQ is literally right in the middle of enemy territory.
Did someone revive me?
I'm not sure I'll be able to get to you, to be honest.
Can someone revive me?
All there is around here is combat positions.
No, you dick. I killed him, though. I killed the guy. Holy crap, they just took down the wall. Oh, I'm totally dead. How did I not die from that explosion?
I don't know, because I saw it from here, and holy hell, dude.
Yeah, dude, I was, like, right in the dead center of that.
Oh, it was an AKN, dude. There's no way you should be standing.
I'm not standing. I'm just kind of sitting
there.
You
know what I mean? There's no way you should be breathing.
I can't check my map, but I think it's more infantry. Because all of those markings that I made, dude.
I'm moving my way towards you. Tell me how close I am. How far
I am. Okay, here. Okay, keep running. Just keep running. Run to the red building to your left. Just run like hell, dude. You see where you. Okay, don't go in front of there. Just go behind the building. No. Go back. There's a bunch of infantry on that road. You're going to want to go back and around. No, dude, no.
I'm going to see you, though.
Yeah. Be careful. The last I checked, there was a bunch of infantry there. You might want to drag my body out of there in case.
That's what I'm attempting. That's what I'm attempting to do.
Yeah, get me out of there, dude.
Hey, I'll be a dick and, like, randomly show up right behind you and kill you. What would I think of shit?
Yeah, dude, be careful. Did you get him?
Oh, he's one of ours.
Oh my god.
My bad. I mistook you for a hostile. I mistook him for a hostile.
You gave the sergeant no warning, Jack.
Dude, I didn't give him a warning, though. I just started to open fire. I thought he was a hostile. I didn't notice his rocket launcher, otherwise I wouldn't have fired him.
Well, even then, I mean, enemies carry around rocket launchers here. I'll go into a, like, a sky view, and I'll tell you if enemy targets are nearby. I have no idea what he just said.
I'm alive. He killed us both. That's pretty badass.
Thank you, Jack.
Thanks, man. My bad. I didn't realize you were a friendly. I thought you were hostile.
Oh, they even refilled my mag, dude. So now now I've got full mags. All right, we got to advance.
Yeah, I'm moving up towards that radio tower. We'll try and take out the radio tower if we get close enough to it.
Dude, since there's more people here, I think you can refer to yourself as Hitman Actual. Dude, you're still kind of low, dude.
There's a shit ton of a freaking...
Here, let me check my map and mark any new targets. There's an AGS-30, which is an artillery weapon.
Where?
North of us.
North of us? Hang on. There's some,
hold on. It says that there's an enemy corpsman behind you.
Behind us?
Yeah, on the map.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, route.
Is that you? Hi. Oh, God. What happened to him?
Jack got taken down.
Oh, God. Run. Oh, shit, dude. That's a bunch of enemies. Wait, no, that's not. No, that's not.
Oh, shit.
That's a bunch of enemies, though.
Yeah, just open up, dude.
Do you need revival? Because I'm still here.
Yeah, I need, if you can drag me out of it, they're on a fire.
Okay, we gotta, I don't know if I took them down or not.
You know how to, lane? He was doing it around corners and stuff.
He threw a grenade, that bastard. Okay, I'm coming for you. Oh! I knew that grenade was gonna get me.
Yeah. I'm just going to respawn at the AHQ.